if I'm not able to do that with myself, how am I going to be able to do that for my students?